Liverpool versus Man City, combined 11.
Fit players only.
Really? I don't think I've got 11 fit players to choose from.
Well, it serves you right for stopping your players' asthma medication.
Goalkeeper!
Easy. Alisson. He's FIFA Pro Goalkeeper of the Year. He's got a nice beard, and unlike Edison, he's Brazil's number one. He really is the Lionel Messi of goalkeepers.
More like the Marco Reus of goalkeepers. He's had more injuries than I've had fullbacks. Ederson, it is.
No way!
Calm down, Jürgen. Your false teeth nearly fell out. I said fit players only. And poor Alisson has a little tummy bug. Oh.
Fit players only? Then it should be Quiveen Kelleher.
And to think you won the Best Coach Award. Embarrassing.
4-14's verdict. Ederson.
I can't wait for Mane to kick him back into the 1990s on Sunday.
What?
Nothing.
Right back.
Kyle Walker is quick at breaking down the wing, even quicker at breaking up opponent attacks, and...
even quicker at breaking lockdown rules. No way.
Good point. What a moron. Though I'll defend him publicly, of course.
Pep, we both know it's Trent. Okay, he may have given the ball away 493,000 times in January, but he's coming back to his best. And he's the scouser in my team.
What about João Cancelo?
No, he's not a scouser, and he's not in my team. Boom.
I meant for right back.
But he's your left back.
I've played him right back lately.
I lose track with your 29 fullbacks.
Since I started to actually let Cancelo on the pitch, he's been incredible.
But Trent's won the league and the Champions League. All Cancelo's won is Mickey Mouse trophies like the League Cup and Serie A. Your Honour, I rest my case.
4-4-2's verdict. Trent just left back.
Andy Robertson.
Next.
4-4-2's verdict. Andy Robertson. Centre backs.
Diaz and Stones. Next.
But
come on. It's clearly the Burnley Beckenbauer and the Benfica Baresi. 12 clean sheets in 13 games. Who've you got? The Sunderland Stepanovs and the... where is Nat Phillips from?
Bolton.
And the Bolton Bab.
Stepanovs and Bab? Who the hell are they?
Precisely.
4-4-2's verdict. Diaz and Stones. Midfielders.
I present Rodri, Gundogan and Bernardo Silva. Thank you.
Maybe one day you can teach Bastardo Silva how to clap respectfully like this. I would have presented Fabinho, but he's injured.
And he's played centre-back all season.
And I would have presented Hendo, but he's played centre-back all season.
And he's got a funny run.
And I would have picked Thiago, but he's played worse than an injured Naby Keita. So I can only suggest Gini Wijnaldum, Mr. Dependable, Mr. Human Shield, and most importantly, Mr. Not Injured.
4-4-2's verdict, Rodri, Wijnaldum, and Gundogan.
And that's why I'll be telling Wijnaldum to name his price.
What?
Oh, was I thinking out loud again?
Forwards!
It's fair to say both of our forwards are not at it lately.
Speak for yourself. I have Sterling.
Judas!
Keep your fake hair on, Jürgen. As I was saying, Sterling.
Judas!
Jesus and Mahrez.
As I was saying, it's fair to say our forwards are not at it lately.
This forward line looks like it's going to win the league.
Tragic.
Well, who the hell do you have?
Mane.
Injured.
Jota.
Injured.
Firmino.
Plays like he's injured.
And Mo Salah.
Judas!
Keep your hair on, Pep. Oh, no offense. Why are you calling Salah a Judas?
It looked like fun.
4-4-2's verdict. Sterling, Salah, and... Divock Origi!
What a shout.
Just kidding. Gabriel Jesus, who isn't much better than Divock Origi, let's be honest.
Don't worry. The next time we play Liverpool, you can pick Erling Haaland.
You mean Kylian Mbappe?
Let me guess, you're going to offer PSG a £1.50 loan deal with an option to buy him in 2032 for a pack of stamps and a half-eaten cucumber.
That...
get yourself some sponsor money, Jürgen. Embarrassing.
The Liverpool Man City combined 11. What changes would you make? Let me know in the comments. And check out the last two Liverpool versus Man City videos below now. Thanks for watching.